resources in the planet, they're not infinite. If we don't act now, it will end.
The current state of electronic recycling in Brazil, it's a little bit tricky because we have around 1% of recycling of all the electronic scrap.
E-waste, the more we generate, we contaminate the soil, we contaminate the water, we contribute with CO2. Because of that, we need to incentivize the circular economy.
Intel Reciclopse, it's a platform developed by Circular Brain, which provides a way of customers evaluate their old devices and get discount to buy a brand new computer.
Our idea is to increase the life of the PC and when it comes to the end, make it properly disposed.
We have more than 12,000 drop-off points where customers can take their devices and this device will be delivered to the nearest recyclers of our network.
The process of getting a new computer was really fast. I could join the website and in 5 minutes I already have a label to pack my old computer, and in 5 days I could buy a new computer.
We are still improving a lot, but we wish to have at least 20,000 PCs changed to the platform in a year time, and we aim to scale it globally.
The partnership with Intel has been the key for the success of this project because we were able to connect many producers and partners inside this network, inside the platform.
Our purpose at Intel is to make technology that enriches people's life. Circular Brain and Reciclo PC fit in this greater strategy at Intel.